a crane. They're worth £100,000-£200,000 each.
Okay.
One Sunday, an articulated light turns up and a crane turns up, as they do all the time.
Yeah.
But it was a Sunday, but we had nothing off it.
Yeah.
Crane comes along, puts it on the lorry drives off, crane drives off. We just sat there, had a cigarette, coffee, watching it. Unusual on a Sunday, but police come round. You seen anything? You see anybody? The generator's been nicked. We just watched it being nicked, but they were so blatant with an articulated lorry.
Yeah.
But it was worth nicking, because it's worth £200,000.
Wow. I think that's what they were going to do. They assumed I was at work, that I didn't work from home, see. Hold on.
Oh, I'd have, didn't
my neighbour's good.
I'd have waited till it.
more petulant, aren't they?
Thank you.
see any grain. That way. Can you see that little one there?
Thank you. be a bag of things.
Flight 7666 to Paphos. Please proceed immediately to gate 9.
Thank you.
Airlines. We've got one of the industry's largest carbon offsetting programs, which means that when you fly with us, we've got your carbon covered. In fact, we're addressing sustainability at every stage of your journey, on the ground, in the air, and in resort.
If you haven't done so already, you still have time to download our fantastic app. It has lots of useful info, handy areas to store travel documents, and exclusive offers. What are you waiting for? Don't miss out. Grab your phone and download our app now.
On that note, you can use your mobile phones and any other handheld devices throughout the flight, as long as they're in flight mode. However, larger items like laptops must be switched off and put away during takeoff.
If you lose your device, it becomes damaged, hot, or produces smoke, you need to tell us immediately. And don't forget, smoking and vaping are not allowed.
We want you to have a fantastic flight, so we'd like to tell you about our onboard together policy. We've created it to protect you and our cabin crew from any antisocial behaviour. As part of this, please remember that you can only drink alcohol that's served by us. If you bought alcohol in the terminal, you can't drink this on board. We want everyone to enjoy being on board together.
Please now make sure any hand luggage is safely put away and your seatbelt is fastened ready for takeoff.
We hope you have a lovely flight.
Starting a safety demonstration, and throughout which your attention is appreciated. For the few moments it takes, can I ask you to stop what you're doing and watch and listen carefully? I wish you a pleasant flight.
Doors to automatic, cross check and report please.
Thank you.
time to take you through the safety procedures for our Boeing 737-800. This is very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully.
In the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety instruction card.
It has all sorts of safety information, with info on emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, the brace position, and more.
You'll find even more safety info in our in-flight magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by our crew.
With your tray table and cup holder folded away, your armrests down, and your window blinds fully open. found in any part of the plane, including the toilets.
Our cabin crew are currently preparing our famously friendly in-flight service. Take a look at our tasty menu. We've got loads on offer, so see what takes you fancy, and we'll be with you soon.
Thank you.
Tetley tea, Starbucks coffee or hot chocolate. You are on holiday after all. Pick up some Pringles for just £1 when you buy one of our tasty sandwiches or toasties.
Choose from selected spirits, wines, beers or ciders. Buy two for just £8.50. Or go premium with fine wines and spirits. Any two for only £11.50.
If you choose a hot drink, remember to use the lid we've given you, as well as the cup holder, just to be on the safe side.
Don't forget, as part of our friendly on-board together policy, you can only drink alcohol that is served by us. If you bought alcohol in the airport, you cannot drink it on board.
So whether you're having a cup of tea
or a tea,
relax and enjoy our in-flight service.
Have the right exact change if possible. If not, our alternate method of payment. Our preferred payment is contactless. Thank you.
These 1 litre bottles. in Fuerteventura in around 40 minutes, and I have the latest weather report. We're expecting northeasterly winds, few clouds, and a temperature of 24 degrees Celsius. We hope you have a lovely holiday down there, and thanks for choosing Jet2.com and Jet2Holidays.
Switch off and put away any larger devices.
When you're ready, fasten your seatbelt tight and low around your waist. Fold away your tray table and cup holder and put your armrests down. If you have any rubbish, please hand this over to the cabin crew.
If we tell you to leave the plane quickly, please remember to leave all belongings and bags behind. And finally, have another look at the safety instruction card. Then put it at the front of your seat pocket. Thank you.
girls, we're sure you can't wait to enjoy your holiday. But for now, you must stay seated and buckled up.
You're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself. And before you go, please make sure you've got everything with you. And take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight.
Our friendly team will be happy to help you in the terminal. You can't miss them. They're wearing our famous red uniform. And of course, a big welcoming smile.
Thanks for flying with us today. And from all of us, have a lovely holiday.
Imagine.
Yeah.
G, put it behind me too. Enjoy the flight then, so you need.
It's quite excellent for you.
Oh, God, you took a squeeze.
We're all, is that all good?